Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel Harshi's Sparkling Idea. Today we are going to do a bottle art. For making that bottle art, you will be requiring a bottle. Make sure that is transparent.
Now take a heart shape sticker or any shape sticker that you like.
Next, you will be requiring some coconut powder that you will be getting it from the coconut jute. You can also use sand instead of this powder. Now apply some glue to the entire bottle and sprinkle some coconut powder on it. I will show you after finishing the whole glass bottle. This is how it looks like. Remove the sticker before leaving it to dry. Now I am filling my heart using pink color glass paint. It is your wish to use which color glass paint you want. Next, add little amount of glass paint and tap it with your hand. Your hands may get messy. If you wash, it will go away. After painting, leave it to dry. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell so that you will be getting notification whenever I upload a new video. Here is my previous video and my trailer video.